everyone, I'm Thomas Middleditch, and I'm gonna try out some apps here. My Idol. Okay, there's me. And now it's scanning me. Very flattering photo. I guess I can select clothes. This, that, this. Oh my god! Whoa! And I like butterflies, and I have a shirt that says Avatar World. Wait, am I a lady? Those breasts? No. Are they? I have a very slender gait. This is a very unconfident stance with pre-dyed jeans. I hate pre-dyed jeans. When are we all gonna be done with the pre-dyed jeans? Thanksgiving dinner maker, of course. Tablecloth? Well, I definitely want that. Tap to use. I tap it. No. Okay. Definitely a turkey. It looks delicious. Great. And I can just share that on Facebook, be like, look what I made. But I didn't make it at all. I just selected it. Someone said, you know what, man? There are billions of dollars in the turkey Thanksgiving market. I just need 1% of it. Goat Simulator. I know this one. Because I know what's up and I play video games. Touch me anywhere. I'm gonna touch it right here in the corner. Goatville. It's playing Goatville. Ooh, he's got a tongue. Alright, okay. Oh! Whoa! Easy. Smash! Oh, secret tunnel. I got it. Whoa, smash. Oh, jump. And ram you. Ram the thing. Oh no. Wait, what? How does this do? Oh, I'm dragging my goat friend? Am I? There's a button to just make you go limp? Oh, wait, and now I can't get out of being limp? There's a button to just roll around. And jump for freedom. Now I'm in the wild. You better watch out for me. I'm in the wild. Watch me be free. Improv song. Oh, there's a car doing donuts and I've been hit by it. Wait, let me see if I can latch my tongue onto it. Yes! How is this a simulator? That's my big question. Very popular on the internet. You go on the internet and watch people doing let's plays of Goat Simulator. Aging bit, let's see. 2015? Okay, I guess we do camera. Wait, for face detection. I like how it can't tell where my chin is. I've never been known for my strong chin. Ooh. I've gained weight. What's this? What are these black lines? What? Did it just assume that I did this? What? Did it? Oh, I think it took elements from this map and put it on my face. So in the future, I'll have part map face. So that'd be good. Can look forward to that, to being some sort of facial cartograph. I think it's the dumb thing it is. So there you go. Those are all my apps. Those are my new apps that I love to use, and I wish you all the best in using them yourselves. Be sure to pay whatever price these apps are asking for, and include especially the Thanksgiving dinner maker. Make sure you, even if there's no charge, if it's free, make sure to donate. Just always donate innovation. Donate to innovation. Okay, thank you all for joining me. Enjoy the rest of the internet.